Here we have two boxes, X and Y, the same mass. Okay. Box X is lifted vertically through a height by a force of magnitude F. Box Y is pulled along a slope to get to the same height. Which statement is correct? Oh man, so we're looking at a work done kind of question. So among all these statements, they say that both boxes gain the same amount of GPE and same amount of work done by the two forces. Wait. What is work done again? Work done is... Force times distance? Force times displacement? Okay, the original is F dot S, and these two are vectors, so the direction matters. But at the end of the day, we can simplify to Fs if F and S are in parallel in the same direction. That's our rule here, lah. So, do both boxes gain the same amount of GPE? What is GPE again? GPE depends on how high you are above the ground surface. So in the first box, they went up to a certain height, okay? The other box, somehow, not the same way, but still go up a certain height. So yeah, they should be the same GPE. Same, yep. Same amount of work done by the two forces. I don't know about that. Let's pause and think a little bit more. The displacement traveled by the first box X on the left side is actually H. So if we do the work done, it will be force upwards times H. Okay, how about the box on the right? Box on the right is actually going to travel a whole distance here, which is not H for sure. It's going to be more than H. Okay, so this one work done will be more than just traveling high H because this length is longer. It's a hypotenuse. Right angle triangle, you know, it's longer. Okay, so no. The work done is not the same. There is more work done by box Y. You do more work. Okay, so this one is same. Cannot same. Then we have other choices. B says both box gain the same GPE. Same, yes. You go up to the same height. But more work done by the force acting on box Y compared to X. Yes, so this poor force F, it has to work a little bit more because you have a longer displacement. I mean we're assuming F is the same, right? Same magnitude F, yeah. So you have to pull a longer displacement, so more work done. So yes, this is correct. This one only move up a distance H, so not as much. Okay, so likely the answer is B, yeah? But we check C and D also, just to in case. C says, box Y gains less GPE than box X. No. You start at the bottom, you move up to the top. Same height increase. Okay, no lah. By the way, we'll learn more about GPE, but GPE, gravitational potential energy, is calculated by MGH. Maybe you remember this from secondary school. Okay, D says box Y gains more GPE. Ayo, same lah. We already say it's the same. So wrong. Okay, that leaves us with B, which will be the best choice for this. So remember, although the GPE is the same, the work done is actually different. There's other forces at play here, which may not be on the diagram. Okay, there's probably other energies involved. We'll learn more about those in the future, don't worry. But that's all for this video. See you in the next one.